He said, there's one fact on this planet, and that's that you're going to die. Everybody in this room, we all going to die. Eventually, we're going to meet our maker. You can sidestep it a little bit, prolong it, whatever you're going to do. But eventually, we're all going to die. And once you accept that fact, once you accept the fact that you are going to die, you'd be surprised how much life you could actually live. I'm like, man, if you knew how short life was and how fast it could be snatched away from you, you wouldn't waste one second doing anything that didn't bring you absolute enjoyment. Period. I'm not ignorant, I'm not indigent by any means, but I knew what I was born to do. You ever been in a tight spot with him or her? You ever been with them when everything fell apart and you slipped into the vice and they started to squeeze you? Were they sitting there looking at you going, man, this sucks, but I'm not going anywhere? Or were they gone? Everybody's got plenty of friends when everything's good. You want to test somebody's loyalty, you got to get in a pinch with them. That's just the way it is. Because it has to be that way, because when we go out and do the things that we do, I don't have to look over my shoulder to make sure that guy's there. The only reason he's not going to be behind me is if he's dead. If he's dead, he's probably going to be up on my shoulder. That's it. Rank doesn't mean anything to us while we're out there. We're a family. We're brothers.
I can stand up here in front of you, and I've had people call me a nice guy and everything like that, and I am a nice guy. But when I go to work, I'm not, okay? I'm not nice to anybody. I mean, I'm rotten. And if you saw me out there, you'd be like, what's wrong with this guy?
Because who we are around our mothers is not who we are around when we're out there doing what we need to do.
You have to see where you're starting. Everyone can see that. And then you have to know what the end game is. And then whatever it is that gets thrown at you in the middle is just static.
If you're a physical person, you know, that can be taken away from you. Your legs and everything like that. Even your mind can fade. But your heart, no one can ever take that from you. And that's what keeps you going.
So then I go from hunting these people down to being hunted. That's just the way it is, okay?
Focused and keep the course and know that you're better than that. And I mean, sure, anybody can cop out and be like, I was dealt a bad hand. So what? Everybody is. Life's tough. Suck it up. The best way to put it and the way to say it is because I know what I've done in my past, I have a pretty good idea what can't stop me in the future. And if something does hit me that I haven't experienced before, then I'll just go down to that low gear until I overcome it. And then I just tuck that one down. I'm like, what else do you have for me?